going on his tumtum there in junior year. I was blessed with the opportunity to play for Mokan for 2 years of high school, my sophomore year, my junior year. And I can honestly say that I wouldn't be the man I am today had I not come through that program. So many people have helped me along the way. All the coaches spent a lot of time with me in the summer. I'm driving down from Wichita every weekend to practice. They prepared me for college on and off the court. Matt Sula, it's like an older brother to me. It means a lot to me, him and his family. And all the coaches that were able to coach me when I was there, they mean a lot to me and would always be family. Like I said, I wouldn't be the man I am today had I not come to Mokan. So I appreciate those guys from the bottom of my heart.